interesting name. Ah, shit. Okay.
Virologist, half owner of a deli in Houston. Well, Raj, guess you're about to find out what it's like to be sliced thin.
Doctors Harding and Messier in 2 hours. Blackwatch detail will escort you. Since when is Rooks authorized to request R&D? Raj, he wants us to develop a way to track Heller. I think you can agree that we'd all benefit from that.
Gentech support.
More bad news. Gentech is working on, and I quote, a special predator antigen. I don't know what that is exactly, but it's meant to hunt and kill you. And it's almost ready.
Where are these assholes?
The test sites are top secret, but a Blackwatch patrol checks in on them daily.
Guess I'll have to join in on the patrol.
Cottonmouth. Patrol route is transmitting. Proceed on course. Over.
Wilco RC. Cottonmouth out. Dude, I shot this guy yesterday. I swear to God, he looked just like Jimmy Fallon. I mean, it wasn't Fallon, but I mean, he looked just like him.
Photo, or it didn't happen.
Yeah, shit. Celebrity headshots, man. Get it? Headshots? You know, like, they happen.
Shut the fuck up, sons.
I have... That name sounds familiar. I don't know if that was, like, one of the, another Blackwatch trooper. I don't think it was. Oh shit. Nice, nice. Damn, you know, when you get the weapons upgraded, you can kill them with, like, just, you know, you don't even need to use your powers. How many of them are there?
That's all of them. Let's go check in on those antigen nerds.
All right. Yeah, again.
It's gotta be nearby. All the Blackwatch comms in this area require special authorization. They're playing it really close to the vest.
Yeah, again, you know, fucking rifle. It's like...
Hey, LT, you ever think about what you'd do if you weren't in the watch? I'd probably be dead or in prison. Yeah, me too.
There you are. Hope you got that antigen ready, or your work day is getting cut mighty fucking short.
Ooh, launcher skill, nice. I think one of them is evolved. I can't remember. Because, you know, like, once you get further into the game, they pretty much just start, like, not all of them are evolved, but quite a few, like, you know, you have a higher chance of running into evolved more than just regular people. Okay. None of them were evolved, alright.
Predator in this jungle.
All right. Next part.
Assigned to Black Watch Laboratory Security. Bad career choice, amigo.
Thank you. Oh. All right.
You should have heard those pencil necks going on and on about increased security.
I guess that's understandable. What with hella ripping so many Gentech guys to pieces?
But they want more protection? They say they bump up the pay scale. Each pencil neck gets an extra grunt for every 10 grand they shell out.
Just hoarding white light.
What? Why? There's no use for it anymore.
If I know Blackwatch, they're gonna try and use it as a bioweapon.
I think I'll take a look at the facility. I'll let you know how it goes.
Yeah. Of course they would. Of course they're the type of assholes that even though they're trying to save the world, they would turn something like the white light, which is now a weapon, into something that they can use. Without, you know, turning people into, Mercer's lapdogs.
Infected don't have a chance against those gun turrets. I think I'll even the score.
Car, 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 car. Yes, right here. All right. Oh, wait, that was bad. Wait. Where's the fucking car? Oh, there's one. Have fun, fellas.
Shit, she's right. They still got some white light up in here. Hope they don't mind if I burn it, for old time's sake.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure these guys are fucking, you know, Mercers evolved. Sorry, guys. Just ignore me. Fucking die. What the hell?
James, be careful with those barrels. If they leak, you could end up with a whole lot more evolved in there.
Oh, well. Bring it on, then.
I'll just have to kill everyone in here. Oh shit, firebomb. they keep respawning? I think they do. Get up. Just stand back here and throw it in. Remaining evolved, what? Where'd they come from? They weren't in here. Those evolved just appeared out of nowhere, so, but they're dead. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Not done yet. One more and then done with this part. Excuse me. I think he's an evolved. Oh, no. Damn it. Or no, I think I said Blackwatch Goon. I meant like Mercer Goon evolved.
Man, I'll saw off his ass so far.
Well, he's not going to be doing anything.
It's Dana. I'm going to play something for you. I dug it up from a secure hacker network.
James Heller, my name is Rottweiler. Me and my crew over here were just wondering what kind of fuck your old lady was. Bet she liked it real hard and dirty, right? Woo! But you know, from a real man, not some AWOL traitor and his pasty hacker cunt. Later, traitor.
That message was recorded at Base India 6-9er.
Say some stupid shit to that girl. This Rottweiler, he's gone and said the stupidest.
Just find this guy and kill the hell out of him, okay? Pasty hacker cunt. I'm not pasty.
Pasty. I wonder what that means. I'm pretty sure it's just an insult, but I wonder, like, what it refers to specifically. I wonder what, like, white? I mean, that's really all I can think of. Maybe cowardly or something?
How will you know if this Rottweiler is there or not?
If I make a big enough mess, he'll turn up.
Fucking die. Oh, that's shit. No! Damn it, wrong one. Damn it, he died. Failed.
Grizzly 3-2 engaging hostiles in India 6-9er.
Come on, Rottweiler. Where are you at, huh?
How did I fail? Thank you. All right, got an upgrade.
Keep fighting, I'ma keep killing you till you let that dog out.
Shit. Very vulgar.
Nice.
Oof. All right. Okay, I think that's it. Hold on, I'm gonna see. Yep. All right.